Sun shines on my bedroom wall, and today is the day at the start of it all. It's true, I wanna be more like you.
Hello guys, and what's going on everybody, and welcome back to another video. So in 2019, NBC Universal announced that the Office series would leave Netflix and would stream exclusively on Peacock, which is NBC's own streaming service. However, back then we just thought NBC was pulling our legs, but later last year when NBC finally released a stable version of its own streaming service, they snatched the streaming rights, removing the Office from Netflix. However, what if I said there is one way through which you can stream The Office on Netflix in 2021. Yes, you heard that right. There is still one and only one method left to watch The Office on Netflix in 2021. So without any further ado, let's get on with the video itself. So you might have heard about Netflix restricting some of its shows only to a specific country, like Captain America Civil War and Ant-Man, which are Netflix Canada exclusive, Top Gear and The Hustle, which are Netflix UK exclusive. Similarly, Netflix restricted The Office to be Netflix UK exclusive. And Netflix UK still has 100% streaming rights from NBC to stream The Office in 2021, because NBC's own streaming service, which is Peacock, is not yet released in United Kingdom. As a result, you can watch all of the Netflix UK exclusive shows, including The Office, by masking your IP address and making it appear as though you're accessing Netflix from UK as opposed to the one that you're currently in. And in order to change your device's IP address, you'll need a virtual private network, or a VPN as many of you might call it. However, before we continue any further with this video, you'll have to know some harsh facts about Netflix. Netflix aggressively blocks any connection coming in from a VPN or data center related IP addresses. So 99% of VPN applications present on Google Play Store, Apple App Store and Windows are not gonna work at all. So in order to connect Netflix to VPN, you'll need a VPN application which is clever enough to bypass Netflix restrictions. And in the past couple of days, after trying out several VPN services, it turns out that there are only two VPN applications which lets you stream exclusive Netflix content at maximum quality and without any hassle like buffering and all. First one is ExpressVPN and the second one is NordVPN. In this video, I'll be using ExpressVPN because that's the one which I like, and for no apparent reason actually. Both ExpressVPN and NordVPN can unlock multiple Netflix libraries with best-in-class encryption and are present in multiple operating systems, all the way from Windows and Android to consoles like Xbox and PlayStation, and allow you to connect up to 6 devices simultaneously. So now let's get started with the video itself. First, head over to Google Play Store and install ExpressVPN. And once installed, open it up. If this is your first time using ExpressVPN, then I'll recommend you to claim your 7-day free trial by tapping on Start Free Trial and then signing up. This 7-day free trial can give you an overall experience on how the app works before actually subscribing. Also, one thing to note here is that you can claim your 7-day free trial without providing any of your personal details like credit card number and all. Once you sign in, you'll be requested to share your crash reports, speed tests and all other data. Tap OK if you agree to do that. I'm just gonna tap on No Thanks. And then you'll be greeted with your homepage. Now onto the main part. In order to mask your IP address to another country, just tap on the circle with the three dots and then you'll get a pop-up comprising of two tabs: Recommended and All Locations. Recommended includes those locations which ExpressVPN users often connect to, whereas if you hop onto All Locations, here you can find a variety of countries divided into four categories based on the continent in which they are in. Now before we connect to UK servers, let's see if I can find The Office on Netflix. And as you can see, the show just doesn't pop up. Now let's head back to ExpressVPN and tap on the circle with the three dots and scroll down until you see United Kingdom and then tap on it. Wait for a second or two. Once connected, head back to the Netflix app and make sure you close Netflix from the background. And now let's search for The Office once again. And there it is, right at the top. Now let's see if we can watch some Office episodes.
Thing if they let me go, because then I don't think it's many little girls' dream to be a receptionist. I like to do
that's real professional. Thanks.
This is the third time and it wasn't funny the first two times either, Jim.
It's okay here, but people sometimes take advantage because it's so.
What is that?
It's my staple.
No, do not.
And there you go, we are now able to stream The Office outside of United Kingdom in 2021.
Let's have a seat. I was going to call you in anyway. You know Ryan? As you know.
Milwaukee, yeah.
Yes.
Yes, do you want to?
Yeah.
Great. Let me just...
Similarly, you can watch other exclusive movies and shows as well. And I guess that's pretty much it for the video, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. And also make sure to follow me on Instagram at mbilal4186. And this is Mohammed Bilal, signing out.